on to another institute of GIS Group Education Initiatives and try to find out what the facilities they offer to the students.
We know we lead the way, keeping odds at bay. See the sunrise tomorrow.
Education has no boundary. The same is true to the educational infrastructure. In the arena of competitive education, the GIS Group of Educational Initiatives has offered the best available infrastructure to students belonging to the state as well as those coming from outside.
In the year 2010, GIS Group Education Initiatives came up with their new institute, Abacus Institute of Engineering and Management. It is in Mogra in the district of Hooghly, covering 15 acres of land.
At the Abacus Institute of Engineering and Management, students of other states are joining alongside local students. Abacus Institute of Engineering and Management, approved by the All India Council of Technical Education, affiliated to West Bengal University of Technology. Like all other educational institutions of GIS Educational Initiatives, this institution is also enriched with state-of-the-art infrastructure and laboratory facilities with modern equipments, with teachers guiding the students in practical experiments.
How many labs do you have in this institute?
In case of EC department, we have a basic electronics lab, a digital electronics lab, then solid state devices lab, microelectronics lab, then VLSI lab, and for electrical department, there is a basic electrical lab, then machine lab 1, machine